Saint Anthony is not only effective at finding lost things, but also at interceding before God for miracles. Saint Anthony of Padua is known around the Catholic world as a miracle worker. Some even invoke him under the name, Saint Anthony, Performer of Miracles. One of the reasons for this appellation is because thousands of people have asked his intercession over the centuries and have received a miraculous response to their prayers. However, it is important to remember that God is the author of the miracle, while Saint Anthony is simply an intercessor. God's response may not always be what we expected or wanted, but he always grants us exactly what we need, and sometimes in a miraculous way. Here is a popular prayer to Saint Anthony that is called by many the Miracle Prayer. Before we begin, please hit the subscribe button to follow Daily Rosary Family and hit the bell button to get a notification whenever we upload a new video. Do you want us to pray for you? Click the link in the video description below to submit your prayer requests. Let us pray. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Dear Saint Anthony, your prayers obtained miracles during your lifetime. You still seem to move at ease in the realm of minor and major miracles. Saint Anthony, Performer of Miracles, please obtain for me the blessings God holds in reserve who serve Him. Pray that I may be worthy of the promises my Lord Jesus attaches to confident prayer. Mention your special intentions. Saint Anthony, gentlest of saints, your love for God and charity for His creatures, made you worthy, when on earth, to possess miraculous powers. Miracles waited on your word, which you were ready to speak for those in trouble or anxiety. Encouraged by this thought, I ask you to obtain for me the favors that I seek. The answer to my prayer may require a miracle, even so, you are the saint of miracles. O gentle and loving Saint Anthony, whose heart was full of sympathy, whisper my petition into the ears of the infant Jesus, who loved to be held in your arms, and the gratitude of my heart will ever be yours, Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil, Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death, Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end, Amen. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. God bless you and thank you for praying with us. If you are inspired, please like and click the subscribe button for good Catholic videos from Daily Rosary Family. Do you want us to pray for you? Click the link in the video description below to submit your prayer requests.